What is this?
The vlog.
Hey vlog!
Get down on it. Come on, get down on it. Get down on it. Come on, get.
I cannot be loud. So if you can't hear me, I'm so sorry. But happy Cheer Extreme Showcase Eve. It's currently 5:30 in the morning. Happy Showcase Eve.
Hey guys, it's 6:53 in the morning. I'm at Cracker Barrel at our meat spot. I'm first, which never happens. So if I don't get a, I'm so proud of you from the carpool today, I'll cry.
Hey, good morning.
Guys,
it's 7:28.
The sun finally came out.
7:28.
We are vlogging. This vlog is going to come out, okay?
Yes. Y'all are so eager to see a vlog. Well, here it is, baby.
Let us cook.
This one, y'all in for a treat.
Let me cook!
Okay, see you at practice!
Hey, guys. We just got to the Cheer Extreme. Jordan. And we be sleep.
It's too early for this.
We literally, Jordan has like another hour and I have like another 3. Maya has like 7. Like, it's just carpool life, so we're just here. Oh, it's so cold. You okay, Jordy? Jordy.
She's out.
Say bye.
Taylor. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi vlog, I look dusty, it's 8 in the morning.
She said introduce yourself.
Oh, my name is Taylor Hayes and I'm on Co-Ex and Co-Ed Elite.
Here he is, she eats down.
Let me just zoom into Chanelle real quick. It's like when I tell you I've never been this cold in my life.
Like bundled up. And Jordan's out cold. She covered her face.
She don't want to hear nothing from none of y'all.
I'm Jordan.
Hey vlog, I look a little bit rash.
You're so pretty.
No, she looks so cute. I love the hair.
You fall late?
For showcase.
Oh. Have you guys hit anything? Are you guys going full out already?
We're just doing full out.
You haven't gone yet? Are you about to right now?
Okay, let's watch.
It's for Houston. My mom made it.
Aww, that's so cute.
Honestly, I could probably fit this.
Like, please. It would be like a baby sweater. Baby tank.
Yeah. Your lipstick looks so good.
Thanks, it was done in the car, actually.
Hey, Chanelle.
Yes, of course.
Thanks,
hi,
guys.
Gabe. You want to say hi to the vlog?
Hi, vlog. Look at my hands.
They're so little crazy.
But I looked crazier last night, but this morning I took a shower and now I look great. So.
Guys, spotlight's about to go full out. You're the last person that should be holding that. Say hello to the vlog.
Hello.
You're so dark. You're darker than Gabe. Ew! Dirty. They look so good at 8 o'clock in the morning. Like, this is crazy. Shh!
Where'd you get it done?
Come on, say again.
I was standing at school yesterday.
Yes, spotlight!
We 6, 7, 8, go! Light!
Yes!
5, 6, 7, 8, woo!
Let's go! Come on! Yes!
Hey.
Say your name.
Early. I'm Natalie.
What's your one?
Knockout, Coex, and Snap.
A triple teamer! What'd you get? And who got it for you?
Kai got this for me.
Showcase sister. Well,
and yeah, I have to go to practice.
We're being yelled at. We're being yelled at already. It's 8:30 in the morning.
Coex is warming up.
Just
Well, they just finished warming up, okay, and they're about to do a full out, and they're about to hit the best they've ever hit.
And
I'm trying to manifest it.
Manifest it. Oh my God. And then the tubes and the church. I believe
you. Got to do it all. Hey, your son. Hey, your son.
Yeah. Proportions are off.
What's up, Munchkins? It's CEA Saturday, and I'm Eli. So I just got on with co-ed, but I have C4 in co-ed. Anyways, this is what I got from Miss Riley North.
Yes!
Homestyle Ranch. These. A monster. Sour Punch Bites.
Bites!
A Twix.
Why is it blue?
And Sweet Free. And a bucket. And then from our tea mom. Yes.
Riley, he's literally giving us a whole. Hold on. One second.
Little essentials pouch.
Come on, E.
And that's it. Love y'all.
Oh my God. Cody's about to start so I can finally do something.
Yeah, and I'm gonna video
her. I don't know why.
Some Chick-fil-A, and here we are.
I got my co-ed booty.
I don't.
Let me show y'all.
Cute. I'm jealous. I would love to have one moment in that uniform. We're about to have Lux practice soon, and I don't know how much I can update you.
Yeah,
But like, Heather's almost here and she better have content.
Happy showcase eve. I have to drive by myself, so I'm about to walk into practice right now to meet Chanelle and everybody else. But I just wanted to give a shout out to my showcase sister, Iza, and this gift for you, girly pop. I hope you like it.
Whose phone is this?
Heather's.
Hi.
Hey YouTube, the person that's recording this used to be my main base.
Say hi.
Hey.
This is Nelly and Heather's vlog.
Oh, hey vlog.
Remember when I hated each other last year?
Oh,
I actually wasn't recording the first one, so. This one I am.
I like the phone game. It's cute.
Got this.
Talk to the vlog.
Hey vlog. Showcase tomorrow. We just went full out. Yeah.
Yo, we just did two full outs and died. Look at this. Oh, my camera's broken. My front camera's broken. Oh.
Don't turn it off.
We'll try to figure out what's gonna happen next.
Is that
you? No, don't.
Dark.
Third.
Oh,
hey,
Mike, I'm gonna
do
stop circle.
No, we're doing third.
This is your first stop circle. Please stop be engaged. Circle. Don't just stand back there. Don't just like look at them.
Okay.
I will.
Oh my God.
How do you feel about your first stunt circle on Lux?
What?
Okay, so we're meeting with our stunt group right now.
We wrote a little wish on the paper.
These are our wishes.
And we got some charms going on.
They're already in our box. Yes.
And we have glitter.
I think we're as little.
That's Corcoran back there working hard. And Margie.
That's gold. Gold up inside on it.
I think it's gold.
But Corey Bob took my gold.
What did I say? Oh, I have to drive back to Raleigh tonight. Have initiation from 11 to 11:45. Drive 2 hours back to Winston-Salem. We meet at 2.
So wait, you'll be in Winston tonight?
No. Tomorrow?
Are you going to be there for warm-ups?
So this is what I wrote. Don't stress. They can't start without you.
They literally can. They literally won't. You wonder why? Because we ain't going on without her.
Wait, I'm sorry.
What do we do with our
wishes? What's now? Next steps are.
Fresh new set on a hoe.
The sun is doing you gotta go. So
the
dirty.
Orange hands are crazy.
Okay. It's the sun. It's not her. It's not
her. Okay. Anyways.
Yeah, let's do our job.
This is Jackson's painting.
I think it's evidence of murder.
No, it's from the guy he tackled today.
Is that it? Is that
him laying on the ground? Okay, these are our wishes. From our mouths to God's ears.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
Damn, that was a bad throw.
Okay, now
are we putting casket man in there or no?
Yeah, RIP.
Oh! Yeah. That whole bottle, who else needs it?
So I'll wait.
This is the dinosaur.
Okay.
See the human in his face? And then when you open it, the human's in his face.
Oh, so
I think you already know this.
What is that?
Huh?
Annie!
Annie! Okay, now we're signing our box. So the back spot signed the back.
So can we sign the front? This is stressful. Come on, KP.
Wow, this is a really bad angle.
Okay. Am I the side? Well, when you look at it, you're the main base, so yes.
Guys, it was me.
I don't know.
This is my 17th year.
I don't know which one's me on the side. So.
Oh.
Did you
bring
me
good?
I won't
wait. With the back walk over.
Right. That was a bridge. She had to finish and then come back on the base.
I can't
do
that now.
Come on, signature.
Oh, this is so crazy. Casey, come to the vlog.
No, I'm trying to show you. Like,
I was like, which
can...
one?
Wait, the one that she goes, I hear him in the wall.
Yes.
Wait, that's the one.
Lauren, that bitch knew the whole time.
She did know.
The whole time.
I would tell Dolores my
name. Courtney, come say hi.
Courtney, say hi to the vlog.
Dolores,
stay clean.
This is Presley Stunt Group. How are you guys feeling about Showcase?
Can you guess which one's me?
Let's do some ASMR.
Can you guess which one's me?
That one is Lolo. Okay, period.
That's it, thanks.
Hi!
This is Dax Stunt Group.
Ignore that.
Oh! That was the box.
The Coda Bears. Houston
kind
of
went. Okay, Houston.
So.
Okay, good luck at Showcase, guys.
Thank you.
Okay, wait, we're missing somebody. Where's your other base? This is Lily Stunt Group.
Hey.
And that?
Little Healy. Houston
in her box.
What team are you on? Tell them. What team are you on?
Never mind. Team on your box first.
Where's your box at?
Right there, we have to hide it from her.
Slay. This is Bobby Stunt Group.
Yeah, we're writing some on our shoes now.
Oh, you're writing on your shoes? That's so cute. Can I see your box?
Wait, don't see this part.
Okay. And then they're writing on shoes.
We can take a picture of
that.
We're all like
a bow and arrow. This is Allie Stunt Group. I don't know what she's doing over here.
And Jackson's in our stunt group.
And here's their box.
Jackson and Houston.
Are you guys excited for Showcase?
So excited. I can't wait to kill it.
Period. Over here is Elisa's stunt group.
Hi.
Let me see the box.
Oh, she eats.
Amen. Okay, scripture.
And then you got a not too much.
Slay. And here we have Annie. Okay, everybody, this is my Showcase sister, Isa. Isa, tell them where you're from.
I'm from Connecticut.
Okay, Connecticut. Okay. And now I'm going to pass the camera.
Bye.
To Chanelle.
Hi.
This is my Showcase sister. Tell them your name.
I'm Bella.
And what position are you?
Side/mate.
You've just been living life. And are you so excited?
Yes, I'm so. This is my third Showcase with your stream.
Wow, that's more than me. This is my, really? Only my second.
Wow.
We're here. We out here.
We got several stages.
Peace out, vlog. See you at Showcase tomorrow.
Hey, vlog. We're on the side of the highway because poor Jordy.
And the Charlotte carpool.
Got
into a car accident.
Yeah.
Happy Showcase Eve!
Happy Showcase Eve! One thing I'm going to do, I'm going to rock with my Charlotte carpool.
She's a good friend. She showed up.
Say happy Showcase Eve.
Oh. They're in the group chat, like, are you guys okay?
Wait, say it again.
Answering.
Happy Showcase Eve.
Good morning. Happy Showcase Day.
Today's the day, man.
Today is the day. How do you feel?
I
good. I got some good sleep last night for the first time in forever. And I went to Walmart, got me some bobby pins. And I just feel really ready to go. What about you?
I feel so good. I'm so excited to put a performance out there. Live, laugh, love, Lady Lux.
I apologize. We're yelling. We're really excited.
We're really excited!
Laugh it off. Catch us going at 3:20 p.m. Like, it was literally just like July.
It feels like it's already going by too fast, and me as a woman, I can't stand for that.
No, can't.
And shout out to that Twitter page who wished the rookies a good luck performance. It was so cute. Did you see that?
No, I didn't. That's so sweet. We're not rookies anymore, so like we kind of know what to expect. But I'm excited to be there for our newcomers and like see them experience it, because last year was just such a beautiful moment. So yeah, we're really excited. I'm gonna start getting ready, because I take like 2.5-3 hours and she takes like 35 minutes. So yeah, we're gonna start getting ready. We might come back and say hello halfway through, and then we'll be in the car on our way.
Bye.
Hey guys, we're ready.
Okay, wish us luck.
We're all dressed. Give a little,
like, really stop right now and pray for us. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Let's do this. Last one, best one, bro.
For real.
Let's show the lemon pepper steps.
I don't think they can see. Hold on, we'll show you our shoes. Hey yo, shoe check.
Shoe check. They're a little dirty.
Shoe check.
Spell out what that says. That says L-A-D-Y.
Lux. It literally does.
And you know we can't go anywhere without our Red Bullies.
Cause we need to be cracked out on them to perform. Go. Thank you. Red Bull, sponsor us.
Sponsor us.
Anyways, we'll see you there.
See ya. Hi, Maya. How are we feeling? Everybody say hi. We got the birthday girl right here. Period. I did. It's fine.
We got everybody?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm here.
Ready?
You definitely cannot. You can.
How we feeling?
I'm ready.
You's ready? Give me a hair twirl. Give me a spin. Yes, Bob and Bob and Bob. Come on, Bobby. Yes, I love it. And he's a little cold. Don't be shy, flex. Flex. Don't be shy. Like, come on. She's repping. We're here. Danny's getting a little plate going. We got a little tailgate vibe happening.
Hey, Kiki
butt.
Hi guys.
Can you give us a hair tutorial?
Sure.
Oh wait.
There's one on the
Dax, say hi.
Hey.
There's one on the YouTube if you need.
Oh, there is.
I'll take one. Take a section of hair. Your hairspray,
yeah, we throw it away.
Spray. And then you start at the root and you just go down.
That's like
and
beautiful.
Rose hair takes about 5 seconds because it'll take me literally like a minute because she has no hair.
It's Presley Biker!
I don't mean that in a rude way.
Hey girl! The sun is kind of hitting you right now. Like, you look great.
I know, I can't see. So.
Oh, same. Hi, Liz. Lizzie Poo.
Hey.
How are you?
That's so cute.
I'm good.
Yeah, are you living life?
Living life, yeah.
How you feeling, like, about all this?
I am so excited.
Me,
do your
three.
Two pros and a con.
Okay.
Only two.
Okay, two pros and a con.
Okay. Pro, right now, being here.
Yes! Living.
Another pro, my coffee I had this morning was so good.
Okay.
Con, my stomach hurts from the coffee.
Oh my god.
But I would do it all over again because it was so good.
I feel the exact same way about the Red Bull I had. Like the exact same way. Stomach ache bent over, but
I would do it again.
I want another one. So
I want another coffee too.
Pro and con.
Two pros, one con.
Okay.
All right, two pros. Number one.
You can talk.
Okay. Ow. Number one, my eyelashes went on good.
Okay.
Yeah, that is a good
That's
pro.
That's a really good pro.
It is.
Second pro, the cookout.
Yes.
What is this? Tailgate? The tailgate.
Tell them who did it. Tell them who did it.
The only S. Baker.
S. Baker. Presley Baker's dad.
My daddy.
Diddy. Yep.
Diddy.
Period.
And a con.
Pop Tarts daddy.
Probably when my friend Allie was picking me up from Target, she honked the horn, blew a kiss, and guys were laughing at her. So I thought that was a pro.
I think that's a pro too.
Allie, say hi.
Hey vlog.
Are you gonna drop two pros and a con?
Yeah. Number one pro.
I'm ready, Dee Dee.
Danny made my hair look good.
Yes.
Number two pro. I got a heart on my face because I'm Kiki Butt's friend.
Period.
and only friends get it.
The heart is your pro?
Yeah.
Oh,
and number three is just a pro because we're going to do good.
Yeah.
Okay, I love that. So no con.
Only pros, no con.
I love that.
Hi guys, my pro of the day would be my car ride here because I had a lot of fun and jamming in the car.
Were you by yourself?
I was. but I was just jamming.
Oh, I was too.
Another pro would be just gathering of people, everyone that I love here. And a con would be one side of my hair is longer than the other because I got layers in my hair.
Me, three. Well, the wind didn't help. It kind of just all blew it. But like,
you want to know what? I have another con. It was from last night.
Yeah.
I was at Woods of Terror.
Okay.
And there was a clown room.
Oh.
And one of the girl clowns looked me up and down and she said, "I'm prettier than you."
She said that to you? You have no other option but to take her man.
A round of applause for you.
No.
Because I love that.
Absolutely not. That's just the spookiest thing anyone could ever say to me. I'm so sorry. Like, I'm so sorry.
No, I loved it. I loved the energy. It was like...
Like, art? Okay.
You know?
Who would ever know? So I was just standing in the back. Oh my God, you're so cute.
Oh, I was
Oh, say hi to the vlog. Oh my goodness. Hey vlog. Hold on.
Hey vlog, okay, so we out here. We're in Winston-Salem. We're in Winston-Salem. Lex is about to kill it. We're with alumni Miss Abby Lee. We're killing it. Major FOMO. Chanelle's crying because she just saw me for the first time. It's a great day. But Twitter, Chanelle and Heather delivered. Don't even stress.
Yes. I just can't.
Oh my God.
Wait, my foot.
Why's my arm look like that? Hey, Jordan. You're so sparkly right now.
Got to be.
How are you feeling?
Excited. Ready to kill it.
Ready to.
Yes.
Geeks is famous.
March. Strike a pose.
The twins are back. No doubt about it.
Losers.
Oh, anyway.
I've been told not to do it wrong.
Is this one actually?
Passed out.
Guys, I was streaming for Code Black and they were literally so good that I almost passed out.
like I got dizzy and I was about to die. But they like ate down twice. Yes.
Ate
and,
down.
And
all
then
the way
Sanaya,
down.
My girl Sanaya, and my girl, oh, they caught me.
We're starting.
Sanaya and Abby saved me and got me candy and water.
Oh, who's going?
Hey vlog, we're about to go kill it at the showcase.
I can't even hold a phone, hold up.
All right, are you even videoing?
Yeah, I am.
This is Maya, she was okay. My face last year, she's a world champion. All right, I'm done.
I have to put
the undefeated world champions. Let's welcome to the floor, from Kernersville, ladies.
Best thing about going out there today?
Probably just with the teammates.
Yes,
it was such a vibe. We kind of knew we were gonna do it though. Like we all had trust in each other.
And do.
So.
Scariest part of your routine?
Oh, probably pyramid.
That pyramid makes me nauseous. So.
Pyramid.
Shout out to you, for real.
And I was like, okay.
And shout out to Pookie.
Shout out to Pookie right here for recording. Pookie.
I was talking about Ruby Pookie.
Oh, and Pookie Ruby.
Pookie Ruby, shout out to you.
Because think she did that.
Nearly ate that shit up.
Eight.
Four L. Do not play.
Definitely.
Don't play because remember, this is all happening again.
And
hey, vlog. Showcase is over. If you want to know how we did, you can go check Twitter.
Or cheer live.
Or cheer live.
I also did Coda Lee. It was a really good time. It got super, super hectic, super busy. Our Pookies and I got some footage for you. I caught a little interview or two here or there, and it was just like such a good time.
Can't wait for y'all to see it. Hope y'all enjoy it, and see y'all at X Evolution.
Purr.
Bye.